video, we'll be talking about statewise service bond. That is number of years that you would need to serve in different states after completing your PG course, MDMS or DNB course in different states. We will also see the amount of stipend being provided in different states and also what would be the seat living penalty in different states. In Andhra Pradesh state, there is no bond in government medical colleges. Stipend being provided is between 44,000 to 48,000 rupees per month. But in SVIMS Tirupati Medical College in Andhra Pradesh, there is 1 year bond and stipend is between 80,000 to 85,000 rupees per month. Guys, seat leaving penalty means that if you discontinue the course in between the duration of your course, then the penalty which would be applicable on you is called as seat leaving penalty. Now, in Assam state, there is 10 years of bond with 20 lakh rupees as the bond free amount. That is, as per rules, if you do your MD or MS course in government medical colleges of Assam, then you would need to serve them for 10 years. This is the highest bond duration in any state in India. But in reality, the bond duration is practically followed only for 1 year. And 48,000 rupees to 52,000 rupees per month is the stipend in Assam's government medical colleges. Now in Bihar state, there is 3 years of bond. But if you don't want to serve the bond, then you can get yourself free from Bihar state by paying 25 lakh rupees and also the stipend that you received during your PG course. The stipend in Bihar is 68,000 per month in first year, 75,000 per month in second year and 82,000 per month in third year. Except in IGIMS Patna, there is no bond and 82 to 86,000 per month stipend. In Chandigarh, there is only one medical college, that is GMC Chandigarh. No bond is there and stipend is between 55 to 58,000 per month. In Chhattisgarh state, 2 years of bond is there and 53 to 59,000 per month is the stipend provided. In Goa, only 1 year of bond is there and the stipend is 60,000 per month. In Gujarat, there is 1 year of bond with 40 lakh rupees as the bond leaving penalty and the stipend is between 84,000 to 88,000 rupees per month. Some colleges also gives the stipend around 1 lakh rupees per month. In Haryana government medical colleges, there is no bond and 86 to 90,000 per month is the stipend provided to students. In Himachal Pradesh state, there is 2 years of bond with 40 lakh rupees as the bond leaving penalty and 40,000 to 50,000 per month is the stipend provided. But there is one condition in Himachal Pradesh, ki if you deny taking the stipend, that is, if you don't take stipend in any month, then you will not need to serve any bond. In Jharkhand state, there is 3 years of bond and the stipend is between 40 to 45,000 rupees per month. Except RIMS Ranchi, where the stipend is between 85 to 92,000 rupees per month. And also in CIP Ranchi, where there is no bond and stipend is between 85 to 92,000 rupees per month. In Karnataka, there is 3 years of bond in government medical colleges. The stipend is around 45,000 rupees to 55,000 rupees per month. Except ESI College, Bangalore, where the stipend is around 90 to 95,000 rupees per month. In Kerala, there is 1 year of bond and the stipend is between 55 to 60,000 rupees per month. In Madhya Pradesh, there is only 1 year of bond with only 10 lakh rupees as the bond free penalty. The stipend is between 65 to 70,000 rupees per month. In Maharashtra state, there is only 1 year of bond with 65 to 70,000 rupees per month as a stipend in government medical colleges. Except Tata Memorial College, Mumbai, where the stipend is between 85,000 to 90,000 rupees per month. And also AII PMR, Mumbai, where there is no bond and the stipend is between 95,000 rupees to 1 lakh rupees per month. In Manipur and Meghalaya, there is no bond and the stipend is around 95,000 rupees per month. In Odisha state, there is 2 years of bond and the stipend is between 55,000 to 60,000 rupees per month. In Pondicherry, there is 3 years of bond with 45 to 50,000 rupees per month as being provided as the stipend. In Tamil Nadu state, there is 2 years of bond and the stipend is between 48 to 50,000 rupees per month. In Telangana, there is 1 year of bond and 50 to 55,000 per month is stipend. Except NIMS Hyderabad, where the stipend is around 1 lakh rupees per month. In Uttar Pradesh state, the bond duration is of 2 years and the stipend is around 86 to 95,000 rupees per month. In KGMC Lucknow and RML Lucknow, the stipend is between 1,05,000 to 1,10,000 rupees per month. And also, BHU and AMU in Uttar Pradesh have no bond and the stipend is also around 1,00,000 rupees per month. In Uttarakhand, there is 2 years of bond with stipend is around 75 to 80,000 rupees per month. In West Bengal, there is 3 years of bond with stipend as around 45 to 50,000 rupees per month. We have forgot to mention Rajasthan here, but the bond duration in Rajasthan is of 2 years and the stipend is 75,000 rupees per month. Now, if you have